Yeah, you're good. All right, we're here at winner's
series. You want the Yoshi beat for practice? Go! Are just off, fresh off of your big Yoshi win.
Yeah, put this road down. After, what did you lost what, 3-0?
He lost winners? So badly, winner.
To bring it back in 5 games?
It was one of the
games?
Biggest beatdowns I think I've ever seen. Game 1 was like a 2-stock, and then it was a 5-stock and a 4-stock. Like a JV, it was like 5-stock and a JV 5-stock.
Oh my god.
And, so brutal. Like, physically looks good. Like, just like, I go after, go, how the... I don't know, it was, how do people see that? They think Yoshi is, like, looking at his hair. And, then Bart comes back and winners and beats him.
Yeah, no, that's nuts.
Then people probably like, oh, see, Yoshi sucks now. See, like,
yeah, I caught the last 2 games that losers.
That is nuts.
Oh.
Loser set was great. Oh. Exciting.
Just
set
peak
is
stuff.
Just
see
a great trade. That's a great trade for you. That's, loser set's still great because like just see Wizro dunk in and just everything is just. It's not as like a
good escape by Bart. Yomo's coming down on him fast.
He's down a stock, right? But yeah, that's like a back to him. He's a good hit away from high this back. Let's take an up tilt. Back air. There, up smash. Any move, any move.
Whoa, he can't grab Yoshi.
Actually, on the roll, that's a push. Basic that. So, able to get the parries.
Who's getting his combos going here? They're not lengthy combos, it's really nuts. Getting good damage on
him. That's not gonna kill.
It buys him some time to
get some gather on stage,
Oh, get some of this stuff.
So, with Yoshi's not me, if you hit them with this, hit peek with this, if you can keep finish, you'll get a free parry off.
Oh, it's a guaranteed parry if you do the input.
Yeah.
Or your peek goes for
the knockback is too. I've never seen it. Hundreds of times I've. By grabbing any hit, but get it. Up on grab. You just want to parry it.
Dude, Yomo's
there might be a very small frame window that you can get it, but it's incredibly tough.
Yomo's doing some shit.
Up tilt. You got up tilt that. Yomo now tied up with stock support. He's a combo away. Yomo! Oh, misses the egg, just barely misses.
Yeah, egg is a little early.
No.
That's sad when you figure out your jump shot. See, okay.
That's pretty good, Yomo. I sad that.
Yeah.
Yomo missed. If you would have hit with that egg, and I'll be it, and it would have been a dead part.
Yeah.
You would have had to get maxes and Yomo would be just like, four.
Yeah, that's right.
Off of air on it or anything, you know.
If Bart can refocus. Go back
to
zero.
So that's hard, right? So, like, Yomo did down air, but out of his second jump, so when he landed, Bart can just tech an up tilt. Yomo can. Getting after, so tech is faster than Yoshi and to. Next figure,
together, my guy.
So me, it's not gonna be for, like, at least like my like. It's gonna be a pretty good sport here, you know, like for.
Yeah.
Better.
It's now Christmas here at Dark House.
Yeah, too much damage. You can't get that forward tilt. That's forward air.
This every tournament now?
Good on smash by Yobo to take a stock lead here on Bark.
Whoa. He's doing the DJC thing.
Just... I can't say it on stream. It's just a strategic announcement.
Noob.
I'll tell you in a sec when I get off stream. I have the schedule laid out for all the announcements. A lot of these are very strategic. I can't make the announcement. Feel like it. Yeah, just gotta tell me the name it is. You're ulting for Let's Go, just you have to message me to make sure we see you right.
Your name is
otherwise you will
B's.
Unfortunately be disqualified.
Oh man. Yeah, Pink and Down B just stuffed it.
Yes, there are crew battles, V. Raft crews.
Andy Kim?
So while Yobolite, after I was talking to V, right, so we missed this, but Yobolite was up 4-3 and Bark taking 3 straight and only 99% damage. But Yobo, like, so Yoshi's never really out of any matchup, because Yoshi has 0 to death on every character.
They have low percent, too.
At any percentage, right? So, yeah. Yobo can get... It's going to be hard, though, because, like, the setup of 0 to death, like, on Pika, usually require, like, a forward air or a back air or something on the ground so you can lead to, like, up tilt or something. And Pika can kind of just not fall into those if they know what they're doing. So Bark...
Especially Bark. Okay. Really good against
good up tilt. Oh, he gets that. All right. So Bark almost missed it. That's a 2-0 for Bark. We now have Dark and Protag up.